brought low by corrupt eunuchs, and strong-armed by the despot Dong Zhuo. The fires of war erupt across a once peaceful realm. In the growing chaos, rebellions rise, and the Emperor's voice is drowned out by the tyrant's roar. The land suffers. Yet though they band together against a common foe, such a fragile alliance cannot hold forever.
Loyalty lies in hearts, not in governments.
Sun Jian has never shied away from opportunity. And despite his loyalties, the fall of the Imperial Court presents great opportunities. Embers rise, stark again. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion. Yet despite the victory, the chaos only grew. With the corruption at the very heart of the Empire, the loyal general stormed the Imperial Palace and killed the 10 eunuchs, the source of China's ills. In the madness, the warlord Dong Zhuo seized the Emperor. With the great warrior Lü Bu at his side, none dared oppose him. In response to Dong Zhuo's brazen display, treason some call it, a coalition of warlords rose up, led by the charismatic Yuan Shao, to save the Han. Faced with united opposition, Dong Zhuo retreated west to his stronghold of Chang'an, razing the old capital Luoyang to the ground as he fled. It is now the year 190 CE, and the coalition has all but collapsed. Warlords on all sides have seen opportunities to build their own fortunes from the chaos. Yellow turban remnants still stalk the lands, seeking the age of the yellow sky, whilst soldiers of fortune feel the change of fate on the wind and strike out on their own. The scales shift, and China hangs in the balance. The fire rises, my lord, and Luoyang crumbles.
Dong Zhuo! I vow you will see justice by my hand.
He has moved west with the young emperor in his charge. He will leverage all the remaining Han power against us.
Let him try. I have never shied away from a fight.
Such zeal is admirable, my lord. But may I caution patience if we are to have victory?
Perhaps Yun Shu can be relied upon to aid us. He has qualms with his brother, but I will take any noble friend in these dire times. As Master Sun says, the expert must seek his victory. I cannot throw away my shot.
The tiger of Jiandong must howl once more, my lord, so that all of China may hear the call. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion. Yet, despite the victory, the chaos only grew. With the corruption at the very heart of the Empire, the loyal generals stormed the Imperial Palace and killed the 10 eunuchs, the source of China's ills. In the madness, the warlord Dong Zhuo seized the Emperor. With the great warrior Lü Bu at his side, none dared oppose him. In response to Dong Zhuo's brazen display, treason some call it, a coalition of warlords rose up, led by the charismatic Yuan Shao, to save the Han. Faced with united opposition, Dong Zhuo retreated west to his stronghold of Chang'an, razing the old capital Luoyang to the ground as he fled. It is now the year 190 CE, and the coalition has all but collapsed. Warlords on all sides have seen opportunities to build their own fortunes from the chaos. Yellow Turban remnants still stalk the lands, seeking the age of the yellow sky, whilst soldiers of fortune feel the change of fate on the wind and strike out on their own. The scales shift and China hangs in the balance.
guys, let's see what's flashing.
A warlord must be skilled in politics if their faction is to thrive. Maintain stability amongst your generals and court nobles by keeping them satisfied or banishing dissenters that threaten your rule.
I need a prime minister. He has cunning and authority. Aha, I need a duke level. Okay, so I only have heir, but I need a counselor. Chengdu. Confirm. Okay. Family tree. I'm married to Lady Wu. I have Sun Ce as heir, Sun Quan as a court noble, Sun Ren as court noble, and he is a child. Alright, known factions, characters. Whoa. What are my characters? My court, Lady Wu. She is an outsider court noble. She is very satisfied. Liu Su is not so satisfied. Lu Su, not so satisfied. He's a strategist. And Huang Gei, he is satisfied. Okay, Lu Su needs an army.
My heart beats.
This is one of your armies, used to attack enemy armies, conquer settlements, and defend your own territories. Guide them well, and China will be yours.
Seeds blossom, crops ripen, and the people thrive.
We have engaged the enemy in battle. Now it is up to you.
I will play it because I'm rusty at this game. I played it when it came out. I had 100 hours, 117, and then I stopped. I never finished a single campaign. I tried with Cao Cao, he was recommended,
the wise general is the Lord of Destiny.
After uniting
he holds the nation's peace or peril in his hands. Brave warriors of the South, we hold the fate of China in our hands. We must forge onwards, as China can only know peace through bravery, honor, and loyalty.
Cao Cao was very difficult. After getting his initial four provinces, he was surrounded and he had no chance. I mean, that was too difficult for me. I'm a Total War player, a veteran. I play since Rome 1. So Total War Rome was my first game. I didn't play Shogun, but I played Rome. And I played also Medieval 1. So I am very, very old at this game, but I never played harder than normal. I just play on normal. I'm happy with it. If you're not happy with it, I'm sorry. It's enough challenge for me. It keeps the game interesting. It's a bit easier in the battles. I'm slow. I'm old. I don't think perfectly clearly. I'm happy with normal. Interestingly, there is nobody streaming this on Twitch, so there is a niche. Maybe somebody likes to watch it. I see Discord is active. And let me see how we will deploy our troops. First, the camera. I want to have it a bit tilted. I want cavalry on the flanks.
Prepare! Take heed, warriors!
The other general cavalry here. And this is all right.
To attention! Move out quickly!
Is this all? If this is all, this is a joke. Let me see. Toggle fire at will. Toggle skirmish mode. I don't want skirmish mode. Toggle run. Yeah, I'll let them run by default. I don't know. Formations, okay.
Hurry! Achieving! Go, go! The time has come! Quick march! Double dart! March quickly! Steal yourselves!
The stamina of your soldiers is not without limits. As your troops move and fight, they will tire, affecting their performance in battle.
No shit, expert. I have said I've played Rome. I've played Total War games before. I don't know why she's saying that. I mean, it's kind of obvious, isn't it? Since the beginning of the game, it seems like they have nerfed the archers a little bit, because archers used to, like, deplete this to 90 before. Yeah, archers were OP, man. Archers were really OP. He decided to come up. I will retreat the archers here.
Quick march! Access! Attend!
These guys.
Go, go! Axemen, stand by! Axemen! Make ready! Faster! Be ready! Move, move! Stand ready! Destroy them! Strike! The time has come! Move! Run, run! Move out quickly!
Is this your first time in battle? Once you are dead, the silence will be bliss!
Kill them!
Show no mercy! Attack! To battle!
The enemy warriors are running!
Yourself, but know the enemy more.
And you will never be imperiled. Yes, I know.
Watch at the double!
Make ready!
Make haste!
I like how general units in records more than behaving. They used to be weak like normal cavalry, but they're doing well now. Timer is long overdue. I didn't play it. No, I just searched for it.
Victory is yours,
been vanquished.
And the fate of those you have captured in battle must be decided. You may bolster your ranks with the remaining enemy soldiers, or kill them to prevent them returning to fight you again.
My eggs almost burned, but I saved them just in time. What do I do now? I don't need another one.
Cruelty is not my nature.
Replenishment, no. Supplies or income. I think this is valuable income, but also military supplies. I don't know how we stand, so I'll take them.
Take it all with us.
With enemies encroaching, Sun Jian draws his blade. Taste of victory completed. Sun Jian rides home, but threat persists. Mission issue. Capture the following settlement, Nanjian. Okay, support from the people. Glorious victory.
No matter how devoted your soldiers are, rest is needed between marches. Try to manage your army's movement.
Okay, so
remain brave.
I understand the basics. Okay. Who is this? This is my strategist. Can he join me? No. Oh, he's not my strategist, he's enemy strategist.
I am the sword.
I might decide to
arms!
If a battle looks like it will fall in your favor, you may pass on command to one of your subordinates
soon. We must show how to rule justly.
I finish the mission. Your economy grows. Construct or upgrade building your chance. Okay. Bonus experience.
My courage and
a commandery consists of a capital and its surrounding counties. The capital is the center of administration, and the counties make use of the local resources.
And this is useful. I forgot exactly how this is going. And how much gold do I care? 3,000. And I can upgrade this, and... Okay, what's this? Population growth. This is food production. How is our food? Not bad. Not worse. I think 3 food was decent. I'll do this. And then... What this commander is? Function. Tax exemption. Function commander. It's all the way over here. It's also mine. Huh? Where is it? Function commander. Sunjian. I'm Sunjian, right? I'm Sunjian. Okay, this is Sunjian. Alright, let's build something on an empty lot. And this is income, commerce, and this is reserve capacity. Okay, conscription, labor, government support, mercenary outpost, land development, conscription. Means 4k population growth. What's population growth now? Public order growth. I don't know. Population means for public order. What's public order now? It's all right. I'll collect taxes. I don't know if. If conscription makes sense. 4k population growth. What's this? This could be good. Food, income, population growth. Yeah. Land development. I'm out of the money. I can have it. I'm going to pee. I'm coming back shortly.
Loyal followers, family members, and others without a post will take seats in your courts. These court nobles may have abilities that make them good candidates for promotion, as administrators or ministers.
What did she say? Loyal followers, family members, and others without posts will take seats in your court. These court nobles may have abilities that make them good candidates for promotion and administrators of ministries. Characters without active functions, such as generals, administrators, or ministers, are court nobles. These characters can be kept as protection, potential successor to the future posts or given assignments. Alright. Let me see here. I'm still constructing.
With loyalty.
I'm still constructing. And I have some money.
Your armies are composed of generals and their retinues. A retinue is made up to 6 units. And once a general is recruited, these loyal followers will follow them into battle, in service of
this
your cause.
Vanguard. He is best with cavalry. Well, I could add...
What do you wish to know?
Recruitment button. Recruit. Here. I could add a couple of different. This is mounted lances. This is razor cavalry. And this is mounted saber militia. What's the difference here? Roll flanking, roll anti-missile, missile defense, cannot adapt. Okay.
This should meet your favor.
Good amount of money, I'll accept it. I have nothing against it.
Considered offers produce effortless packs.
Yeah, this was the game when the diplomacy was finally reworked and improved. Your economy grows. Alright. Recruit and maintain total 14 units at the start of the new turn.
The loyalty of characters is measured by satisfaction, which will increase if their desires and ambitions are fulfilled. Neglect them, and their satisfaction will wane.
The strategist, Lu Su.
Remain dormant.
My courage and loyalty lies with China.
Sentinel?
My loyalty is as tempered steel.
Lady Infantry Melee. Okay, how do I swap this? Swap units. It seems that I cannot. All right. Harmony and disharmony.
How may I serve?
How can I see his...
What do you wish, my lord?
Those that serve your cause gain experience over time. Encourage this growth, and guide their development to your advantage.
Expertise, cunning. He's cunning, he should be even more cunning. Equip. Accessories. Authority, prestige, satisfaction, morale when defending. Satisfaction and instinct. What's better looking for him? Monkey. Equip.
I answer your request. You beckon?
What does he have? He doesn't have a follower. Construction time, no. Public order, alright. Equip. Accessories. For cunning. He is a resolve guy. But I don't see anything wrong with this.
Valor illuminates the murkiest of paths.
What do we have? Big crit. And a crit. Okay. What's this?
Buildings improve various aspects of your faction, making development of your settlements vital. You can construct one building at a time in each commandery. So if nothing is being built, you are missing an opportunity for development.
Yeah. I'm gonna grow it even more. I don't mind these tutorials holding your hand. Even after 100 hours, 4 years ago, I forgot. Okay.
Your faction not only consists of settlements and armies, but your policies, reforms, and family affairs all contribute to your rule and deserve consideration.
What were our policies? Policies are I guess when you
troops
when you have
members of your court can be sent on assignments to benefit your faction. Examine the available assignments to see where you can improve.
Let me see the trade. Diplomacy is number 3.
Diplomacy provides you with more tools to help further your cause when dealing with other factions.
Excellent. Talk. We are obliged to you for this kindness.
True ambition is not to match the great deeds of the past, but to build upon them. Reforms create fresh practices, military tactics, philosophies, laws, and tools.
I don't know what I've chosen. Let me see the tech tree. Reforms. Maybe that's it. Yeah. What is this? 3K population growth. All counties faction wide. Okay. I'm gonna finish the turn because the army here is still growing.
Think on this. A rude rejection.
I don't want to make pact with a pacifist. I'm not a pacifist. If I start the wars, maybe he will become.
There are many intricacies to ruling, and a wise leader seeks counsel rather than allow pride to lead them into ignorance. If any aspect. People will move to your settlements as they develop. As your population grows, it will strengthen your economy. But be wary of rapid expansion, in case there's not enough food to feed the masses.
All right, I heard that. We need to decide. Which settlement do we need to attack?
As you gain prestige throughout China, you will be rewarded with a rank befitting your power. Your options and resources will increase.
Okay, Changsha. This can be upgraded and I have money. Okay. And now I'm full with this army.
And villainy must end.
My Nan province, my commander, has Yangling, Wangrong, Saima, Okay.
I shall lead. For honor.
No two battles are the same. Remain flexible and consider which tactics and units are best suited to each battle.
For China! After the steepest climb, one sees all.
Declared war on me. Interesting. Liu Biao. Liu Biao is here. How much army does he have?
To begin
with, a waste
with,
of time.
Your diplomatic dealings with other warlords will be limited. But as you grow in power, you will be taken more seriously, and more options will become open to you.
Let me see if I can offer you two food. Maybe even three food. How much am I earning? I can make regular payments. Let's see. This is not yet close. You are at war? What can we do? We can do nothing. Maybe we could have recruited a few more units. This is not Liu Biao. They just moved. These are neutral guys. Yuan Shu declared war on Heidi. Alright. Yuan declared war on Yala Turban. Sun Tse is come and go ready.
As they fight side by side, your general's bonds will deepen as friends or rivals.
I read that faster than she. Where's my arm? I wanna see this.
Serve China! For justice!
This is better. Battles are loading slowly because I am an cheap and poor.
So long as fortune shines
gamer,
down, we shall know glory.
I have a PC from 2016.
Master Sun teaches caution in the face of the unknown.
SSD only for Windows, and all my games are on a
yes,
hard drive.
Yes, yes, yes. Let us
so
fight
we are
at last.
Loading from the hard drive. So I will repeat myself because they've talked over me. The battles are loading slowly because my game is on the hard drive. It's 2016 computer and it had a hard drive and 128 gigabyte SSD for Windows. I don't have I don't have space to put the game on the SSD. There is no way. I only have 27 gigabytes and this game needs more. What's taking so much space, I don't know. But I cannot reinstall the system now. I don't want to do it. I will probably look for a bigger SSD and then reinstall the system when I get some money and I can pay a serviceman to do it, because I don't have I don't have patience for it, and I don't have a big enough thumb drive to put Windows on it. I lost my 16 gigabyte thumb drive. I only have 2 gigabyte thumb drive from before Christ. Okay, we talked a little while this was loading. And I started the battle before I deployed the troops.
Steal yourselves!
We can
quick march!
Shoot them.
Hurry! Make haste!
This?
Our hidden men have been seen! March quickly! Prepare! Faster! The time has come! With speed! Run! Faster! Cavalry! Go, go!
There's not much space.
Quick march! Prepare! Full attention! Faster! Double time! Fire upon them! Your footwork is sloppy. I do not fear your words or your blade. Be ready. Fight, axe warriors, axe men, battle. Stand by, axes. To attention. Faster. Be tired by now. Big words, small skill. Move out quickly. Attack! Our comrade is under attack. Strike! You need to rest. I do understand. Is that your best? Come on, try harder. Ready. Stand ready. Do not relent. Kill them. Destroy them. Heed, warriors!
I really love how it controls. It controls better than Warhammer 2. This is the victory. Yeah. It takes some time to get to victory. I don't want to save early battles, they're easy enough. We don't have too many casualties. Oh my god, these guys killed like 113. They're much better than the swordsmen so far. I don't know. It's a decisive victory. And loading out of the battle back to the battle map is also taking some time because it's hard drive. I'm going to pee.
The enemy's defenses have fallen, and now those that cower inside await judgment. You may occupy or sack the settlement, among other options. Each will leave it in a different state, with its own consequences and advantages.
I gained 19 heroism. All right. And what now? I just have to fight.
I will try to rule with honor.
Your heroism increases. Send any character on assignment.
The war for China's spirit will require heroic generals to lead the charge and inspire others with their deeds. Generals can be drafted to support your armies or strike the enemy directly.
I don't think I need so much.
I answer, my lord.
He's a strategist. Range infantry. What's this? A is a new skill point. This is Sun Jian, it's my faction leader. And he has skills. He's a sentinel. He has understanding. He has stability. He has diligence. His perception. He has zeal. Good. And the other one? Who was the other one? Alright. He has flexibility, passion. He can gain clarity, which is not bad. He has instinct. He can gain fury. Or you can gain plus one available arms. No, I want fury. Charge. Okay. I'm in war with FA. No. It's number 3. Louis Bi is superior.
Our patience is thin.
Well, I cannot. For some reason, my old Samsung Galaxy S9 5-year-old phone had an alarm go off randomly. I didn't put it on. I need to talk to my colleague at work. Give me a second. Dobro jutro. E, jesi vidjela poruku koju sam kasno poslao sinoć oko 11 i nešto? Nešto se s onim Excel sheetom desilo i nema ništa, bukvalno nema polja, nema Excel polja, nema ništa. I peški sam računao, sve se slaže, ima malo viška i tako dalje. Međutim, to me je toliko zadržalo da nisam odneo novine, ali sam ih složio i sve sam sračunao i tu ti je papir za njih. Treba ih staviti u kesu i odneti dole. Treba... Uzmi bre kese ove, kako se zovu, naše, dve, to je 16 dinara, to će da nadoknadiš i ća. Ja sam tako radio kad god nema kese. I ima smeće, nema mnogo, lagano je, lako ćeš sneti. I ne znam šta sam još ostavio. Aha, nisam skenirao dnevni izveštaj kartica, nego sam ga ostavio bukvalno neizvađenog u kako se zove. E, dobro. Izvini, molim te, Da, dobro, razumeš me onda, ajde, hvala ti. Razumeš me onda, hvala. Hvala ti, izvini, ajde. I just did the talk, my colleague is very happy, even though I left her a ton of work to do. She doesn't mind, she likes to do stuff in the morning. She doesn't like to do stuff in the end of the second shift, so I was staying late at the end of the second shift, around 40 minutes too long, because we had a software issue. So I had to calculate everything by hand and I couldn't finish my shift properly, but she doesn't mind, so it's fine. I will monitor the Twitch again and see if we have any viewers. No, but I will upload this to YouTube from Twitch. So that's why I'm talking. What's this mission issue? What's this? Can I dismiss all of this shit?
One direction. Rest and patience restore.
Okay. I only have 19 gold. My troops are recovering. That's all I can do.
Consider our offer. Ever onwards, regardless.
He wasn't so insulted that we rejected. They want me to control. I'll give the seat. I don't even know what it means, but I'll give it because it gives me favor. I'm supposed to own this over here. This is Liu Biao, so I'm definitely going to war with him. What I want to do is raise another army. And can I do it at all? Maybe I need something like rank. What do I need to raise the second army? I'll check it on the internet. Total War, 3 Kingdoms. What do I need to raise the second army? You need to get prestige based faction rank up to second marquise in order to field 3 armies. Total War 3 Kingdoms. New armies can be raised in player's own territory when the faction hasn't still hit the army cap. Okay, in my own territory. So that's the point. You won't see black anymore. I'm coming back. Okay. It's some dark time. It's night time. And I'm at none. But that's all now. This is Jiangling. This is Wang Rong. In Jiangling, I could raise an army. And I could use, what's this? You lack resources. I have very little money. I need one more turn. What's this?
Steel for battle.
Army action points. That means they can move. Yeah? It is Liu Biao.
Here are our terms.
You give Antonius. They give payment, non-aggression. Negotiate. I don't want to give ancillaries. I want non-aggression. Non-aggression. And make this work. No. Trade. Regular payment, not demand, trade, make regular payment, 75.
Your wisdom reveals a kindred spirit.
Khan Empire is in war with everybody, but they are weak as far as I can remember. I couldn't find my blood pressure meter for a while. I'm 42, I'm overweight. I had a stressful life. I got discovered that I have blood pressure like 3 weeks ago. I'm taking some medication. It's making me pee a lot, as you probably noticed. and I need to measure. I drank my medicine 2 hours ago. I drank a little bit of coffee, even though I shouldn't, and I want to measure. It's fine, my pulse is a bit strong, but I won't treat the pulse. I have medication to reduce my pulse, but I don't want to treat it because I feel bad after that medicine, really bad, and just like 10 pulse over the normal, 90 pulse, 90 heart rate is not that bad. Okay, I have another commandment. I could go for unlocks units, unlocks buildings, I like it. And here, one available trail agreement, no. What's this? Recruitment cost. Income from industry, I don't have any industry. Tax income from president. That sounds good. Close. Khan Empire is
titles gone. Are being left vacant while suitable candidates are awaiting promotion. An examine.
I did this for some. I'll turn off this for. Thankful course noble details.
Special rare weapons, loyal. Armor, and horses can be taken from de-
Okay. There's 1 point. He's Sentinel, 11 million infantry. Million invasion, sounds good. I will raise an army because Liu Biao scares me.
The path to future glories is paved with small victories. This place is abundant with natural resources, and its capture would aid your ambitions.
He's currently on assignment, he cannot be deployed. Jesus, I need to wait another turn. Okay. Let me see what's here. Whatever. Armies, alright. What's army action points available? This is a development that I will wait before I recruit the army.
The enemy have encircled your settlement. They are hoping to weaken you before striking. You may want to send an army to help your defenders break the siege and prevent them from being starved into submission. Your forces have met with defeat. Gather the survivors, rebuild your strength, and take the fight back.
What I did wrong is I moved Sun Jian totally south, and I have to leave it at the gate now. Even though I feel like loading a couple of turns back. I'll see if I can load a couple of turns back. I don't know how many autosaves are saved. Maybe just one. Load. Game settings. I will load this autosave. And I will have to pee again.
War grows bitter and enduring between you and your enemy. If there is no end in sight, then the people will grow weary of the protracted conflict. A swift and decisive end to this matter may be in your best interest.
I have peed and came back in time for the loading screen.
Life is fleeting.
Okay, let me see where this is Libya. And I'm weaker than him. But I can go to my...
Maintain momentum!
And that's the best I can do. I'm recovered.
The enemy have encircled your settlement. They are hoping. China can boast some of the finest roads in the world. The best routes are through central China, and traveling along them will hasten your movement.
A lot of spearmen. Too many. And they have shields. And I have
steel
a lot of
battle.
Archers. And a lot of cavalry. So spears against cavalry, shields against archers. I don't like my army to attack him. I'll watch him and I'll raise another army. So these guys are on the... What I need is a sentinel. I don't have the money. But I could do with this one as well. Oh, I can do the sentinel.
Hold the center! Valor illuminates the murkiest of paths.
Sounds normal. Regroup.
My blade is poised. Summon the merchants. I would browse their goods. My loyalty is as tempered steel. Would that my heavy heart be lifted by the laughter of people. Valor illuminates the murkiest of paths. Moving as one. Nurture passion. Deflect with shield, cleave with sword.
I don't have money to regroup. He's in the...
Absolutely not.
Spreading the word of our cause.
Cancel. No. Liu Biao didn't move, not that I've seen. My income is very low.
Let desire shape and guide passion.
Not easy if I can recruit here as simplest unit. This is not actually the simplest, but... What is the simplest melee unit? The militia. I think. Even these guys are cheap. I see. Upgrade. Thank you. I need to check where Luvia is. I'm getting worried.
Razed or abandoned areas can be claimed by your armies for redevelopment. There is always the opportunity to build something great from the ashes.
He's there. 73.
My aim is precise.
How many do you have?
Purge doubt.
22, 85. That sounds like another turn. An X-Men here.
Fire burns brightly and indiscriminately. But no flame can last forever. Starved of air, it chokes, it splutters, and is then extinguished. The tyrant is dead. Yet in the ashen darkness, the avaricious prowl.
Yeah,
I forgot that happened so fast.
We expected gratitude.
He expected gratitude. Luvia. Rich. But I don't have him as a... We have a similar force. We have a similar force now.
To attention!
Let me see, Chengpu. He's still gaining one guy.
To duty.
This one is gaining a couple. So let's move to the forest.
On the march.
And let's move here to
towards
the
victory.
Cancel. Let's have the factory opened. Recruitment cost. And that's it.
Should you decide to fight, you will be joined by reinforcements in battle. All the better to surround the enemy and drive them from the field.
Fall back! In excitement, we overreached. I would ask this of you.
Not enough money, man.
So be it.
You see, this difficulty... Okay, I didn't see him drawing through my line, but... This difficulty on normal... is something that makes me, like...
Your treasury is running dry, and soon you will be out of funds. Expanding and developing your territories, and constructing buildings that boost...
I need to fight.
Unify in one direction!
He's not... drawing because he's not in friendly territory.
Trust instinct. To war! Once again, I feel the warmth of home. With purpose!
For your consideration. Curious, but acceptable.
Armies are costly, and sometimes it may be wise to disband them to save money. This way, you can then spend...
peace through conquest. To war! Warriors, attend! Not possible! Caution douses the heart's desire. I am at one again. Fall comes as summer recedes.
I like to play with maximum power. So, my 70 guys instead of 120 or 90. They're going on my nerves. I'm gonna wait.
A trade agreement may be possible.
Okay, trade agreement. Let me see. It says 85. And we need to attack now because the money is on you.
Remain firm! Draw inwards and strike out! Towards victory! Poised to strike! The goal is fixed! Truth is an unquenchable flame. My courage and loyalty lies with China. Point us one. The path is clear.
I'll need to fight now. I think it will be alright. I will be able to wait for my reinforcements and then a huge fight will ensue. I'll need to pee again. This blood pressure medication makes me drink and pee like crazy for 2-3 hours in the morning. Maybe even 5 or 6, I don't know. Instead of short pants, I will put on sweatpants that are long and warm because I'm sitting in the draft and it's not so warm morning. It's around 20 degrees Celsius and I don't feel very well to sit in a draft at 20 degrees Celsius in a short pants. So I'll get a warm long pants, sweatpants, so uncomfortable. I want to see where my reinforcements are coming from, and I don't know if I can see it here. They are coming from here, and that's a big problem, because they are coming from here, and this is all right. So what I need to do is put these guys here and start the battle. Is there a way to?
More enemy reinforcements are arriving.
Have been discovered!
I was going to let you live until now.
To attention! To battle! Show no mercy!
is your fighting spirit! Silence!
Stand ready!
Knocked and ready! Bows!
Keep up, friend, keep up! Look to your own troubles, before mine.
To battle!
Our noble comrade has been attacked!
Steal yourselves!
Attack! Fire!
The time has come! Stand ready! Move out quickly!
Run!
The enemy warriors are running!
Just ready! Bring down death! Attack! Strike!
Weapons ready! Destroy them! Attack! Ready!
Our men flee the battlefield!
Yourself. Stand ready.
warriors run! Craven dogs!
Archers prepare!
Save it. Look at Sun Jian killing 176, and look at them like killing 833. But these guys, they killed 60. These archers killed them. Killed them 112. These X-Men killed 114. Or was it? No, 114 X-Men made 50 kills. I see. These spearmen are real good. I need to recruit some spearmen. But I need to revitalize my economy because this city is probably ruined.
Injustice will be overcome. Their crimes will be accounted for.
I need the money.
Cruelty is not my nature.
I would like to replenish, but I need the money. Louis Biard is in trouble.
order will spread throughout. Stay fixed! I know the path. Attention!
He's not dying easily, man. He still has 800 decent troops. But this time, I will crush him. Deployment phase. Guys, I need to eat. I'm sorry some people find it irritating when you chewing the mic, but I gotta eat. Where am I? My reinforcements are important.
Our reinforcements have arrived!
Because they are X-Men. And they need to come here.
the enemy run! Ha! Kraven!
Faster! March at the double!
I will have your head!
You shall fall by my hand!
Shall reclaim my honor! Fight, you fool! Stop talking!
At the ready! Fight! Ready! Stand by,
Exus! Attend! Destroy them!
Prepare!
Faster!
Unleash fury!
Make ready!
Attack!
Unleash fury!
Horsemen, charge!
Ha ha! Yes, yes! Try again!
Are you compensating for your lack of ability?
Is that it? Is that it?
I have seen greater skill from children.
Cavalry, stand ready!
Our victory grows ever closer!
Stand ready!
Take aim!
We have killed an enemy general!
No, this is Total War Three Kingdoms. It's Chinese. It's not Japanese. You're free today, right? No working today. I'm working at 5. Only 5 to 10. 5 hours. Are you repairing the bathroom?
Heaven rewarded our passion.
When do you start? What time?
I will show mercy this time. Nurture passion. Stoke passions and strike!
Rouse the tiger of Jiangdong. At your peril.
Look at this tech tree. This is your technology tree. Look how beautiful it is.
Act quickly.
A person's destiny is revealed by the truth.
Shut up. I need precision. And this. Apply. And this is my sacrament. Time is up. Should we develop more food or grow the settlement? I think we can grow the settlement. It's 3,000, almost all the money I have, but it's gonna be worth it.
Unleash fury!
No. No, I need to understand.
This is your last chance for peace.
It's not dynasty. It's the leader. They're all called by their leaders.
A rude rejection.
He is Liu Biao. I'm in war with him. And my name is Xiun Jian. I'm this guy.
Generals wounded during battle, or discovered to be enemy spies, can be taken hostage. Their captors must then decide the fate of the hostage. Release, execute, or get them to chain.
I played this game 2019. I have 117 hours in the game. I forgot everything, man.
Order must be obeyed.
What's going on?
We have a proposition for you, Frog. Considered offers produce effortless packs.
It's relax time, man. I had a little bit of coffee. I made a strong coffee like you. Three spoons. In one cup, and it was too strong. I only drank half. I don't want to ruin my blood pressure, you know.
Some environments will take a toll on your armies, causing a drain on their supplies.
Let fury explode and lay them low.
This was too easy. I didn't want
order
to fight
has
it
been restored.
Earn some money. Earn some charisma. And get military supplies.
Leave nothing of value.
On the march.
Attend to conquest.
Draw inwards.
Villain, this guy has no supplies. I need to move him into friendly territory. And I'm trying to give him another guy.
Your arrival is welcome,
that
my lord.
Has supplies.
Spreading the word of our cause. To war. On the march.
But it doesn't work. I don't know how that's supposed to work.
Will and body beg rest.
Yeah, I'm losing men because my supplies are so low. You can see the shadows, they are dying because they're hungry.
What do you think?
Curious, so much but money acceptable. For non-aggression pact.
Prepare the council.
I'm going to pee. being hungry. What does that mean?
Remain poised.
Two X-Men like this, two X-Men like this, and I don't have extra income to recruit.
Peace through conquest.
Oh, it's winter, so...
See those proud mountains.
We cannot recover food now.
My will is...
Even great heroes are not immortal. So if one of your generals fall in battle, they will have to be replaced. The replacement will con...
There is barely anybody here.
I don't have money. I could trade the food, maybe.
This is your last chance for peace. We expected gratitude.
Until I take Jiangling, I'm not taking the peace.
For order! To restore order!
Absolutely not! Impossible! Warriors, attend!
What I like about this game is that the turns are going fast.
We patiently
await your
answer. Even
though there are many
answer.
Of them, I prefer many turns and waiting for your army to grow. I don't like the rush of Total War Warhammer. Yuan Shu, and we are positive for military alliance. Let me negotiate. Let's do military actives.
Considered offers produce effortless packs.
Sometimes it is not important who you sign an agreement with, only that the agreement itself comes to pass. If you have an important deal you want to sign, look for factions who will be open to it.
Obey the heart. With courage. To arms.
We don't need to wait for who.
Marching! Troops!
Maintain momentum.
Does this seem fair?
A stupid choice.
For China.
Madness.
To duty.
Spread in all directions.
Strike with fury! Push through the cold!
Show them heat! In the name of China! To arms!
Your family is the base of your power. Take care of your generals by guiding their progression.
With the changing season comes we new trade.
Point as one! Attack!
Yes, we want to make wait for siege tower.
This is what you trained for!
We would not be your enemy. We are finished here.
Even the sight of a few people brightens the darkness.
Let fury explode and lay them low! Celebrate! Our victory was just. A fine settlement. We'll take it.
Buildings here are still damaged from the recent siege, and will need to be repaired before they are useful again.
Truth is an unquenchable flame. Stay fixed!
The way is set. The path is clear.
Order will spread throughout.
May we talk frankly, but fairly. This promises good things for our future.
Our patience is thin. Your proposal humbles us. Excellent. Talk. We are obliged to you for this kindness.
Our patience is thin. A reasonable offer. Do we have to?
A middle ground can be reached. A successful bid.
A warlord who cannot safeguard their own family shows weakness to their enemies. Families can be managed by appointing an heir, rewarding loyalty through adoption, and arranging political marriages.
It is unsettling to see deserted lands.
Ćao. Ovaj, pa nije htio da se otiče, ali hoće tebi da se otiče. Jesam. Za njega pare gde su, ne mogu sad da se setim. Ako ih nisam stavio iza, nisu na ovom spisku iza, onda su u pazari. Nije čoveč. Ne u današnjem pozavu, u jučerašnjem totalno. Višak je bio 300, koliko se ja sve. Od koje 3000? A vi 170 dinara više. Ne mislim na taj pazar jedan. Na Čekaj, Guta, nisam propisao. Guta para koja je spremljena s desne strane na računar za uplatu pazara u kešu. Razumem. Guta para od 400 nešto hiljada.
Life grows eternal in the harvest.
Tu je. Nisam prokucao. Pa ti izvadi iz toga, napiši oduzela sam Frogs & Co. 300 dinara i stavi u svoj današnji pazar. Ako možeš da prokucaš. Meni nije htjelo. E, to ne znam. Možda sam pogrešio. Bila mi je. Ajde.
Let desire shape and guide passion.
Okay, we solved all that. This
For
army
China.
Has issues. It needs food. This army needs food as well. Well, let's wait. I'm monitoring my stream on my phone, and I'm constantly getting messages from work. Even though I'm supposed to work at 5, I shouldn't be getting, but we have a group chat, and my colleague is back from, she was working 15 days, she learned almost everything, then she left for a 1 month vacation. Now she came back and she's panicking a little bit. She's only 20. I'm 42. So I'm chill and she's panicked. And she calls me for help, but she has a, she doesn't have a voice of someone that needs help. He has a voice of an irritated person, which I've wronged with something. And I didn't. So I'm a bit irritated myself now, and I'll take some soothing drops. I have Tinctura Valeriane. If you know Latin, you know that Valeriane is a soothing. How should I call it? Let's regroup here. I don't have spearmen, but I seem I have nice guides. So let's recruit those guides. And finish this one.
This will please you, as it has us. Considered offers produce effortless packs.
I feel like they're giving me money when they ask me to support their legitimacy. It's they're paying well, and I'm happy to take the money. They cannot really legitimately claim throne until, I don't know, turn 150 or 300 or something. And this is turn 33, so I'm just taking the money.
For harmony!
Man, the supplies are so low here.
Caution douses the heart's desire.
Here. We can raise food production. Alright. That's none. Gangsha. None. Gangsha. None. What about the Huangrong? It's not a commander, that's how do you call that? What's the name of the other thing that's not commandery, but it's also like economical settlement?
Thank you.
seems that I don't have a simple spearman as a faction. What can I research? Horizon Scouter? Military shit? Annex administrative positions? Income from industry? Income from industry? Income from commerce? Let's do income from industry. And I want not this one, not this one, but this one. To have this one, I need to unlock required buildings. Required buildings. Farm laborer camp. Okay.
Nurture wisdom. Moving out! When drawing a bow, it is time to reflect on
the
events.
The Conqueror returns.
I think that was the labor distribution office that I needed for the technology. For the spearman. It's naked spearman, but it's spearman. This is Yuan Shu. He is becoming dangerous. I want to make a quick deal. Quick deal. No, negotiate. I want to sell food. Let's see if Gongdu or Gong negotiate.
May we talk frankly but fairly?
He's rich in food. Wu Chang is poor in food. Negotiate.
Shall we begin?
Trade. Offer food trade. He doesn't need that much. But he needs 6. And I want regular payments. He's rich in money. So he'll give me quite a lot.
From such small sprouts grow tall trees. Sit down so we may talk.
Now there's too much money. And celeries. What do I have here? I have Tenkani. Charge bonuses. These are good. These are stupid. And now make a payment. $500 and make regular payment.
We approve this.
I give them military access, which is closer to non-aggression pact than just neutrality.
We patiently await your answer. A
Another time, then.
Big wars are going on. Nice public order boost. I don't have much money, but I have enough.
How may I serve?
We can leave. And my idea was attacking this. I don't know how.
Always forwards. Follow the heart.
Maybe I don't even need to go with the archers, but I will for the unit variety. I forgot whose face was this. And whose flag was this. I don't speak Mandarin or whatever this language is.
Impossible!
You cannot survive without us. A pity, no matter.
all.
There is little sense in this.
Wisdom guides. Ever onwards. After winter's dormancy comes spring's action. We will both gain from this. Very well. Goodbye.
I think I'll pause here and leave the attack on the south for next time. Thank you for watching, guys.